So I'm going to go ahead and get started with a brand new game for the first time ever. So I think this will be fun. Let's go. Brightness, let's turn it up a little bit just in case it's a little dark. Camera access, everything normal. Perfect. Let's get going. Okay, class selection. Vagabond, warrior, hero, bandit, astrologer, prophet, samurai, prisoner, confessor, and wretch. I don't know much about any of these classes, but samurai sounds the coolest to me. So I think I'm gonna go with that. Choose body type. I guess that's male and female. I think maybe type A is male. Oh, okay. Name. Trent. Good enough. Age, young. Samurai, keepsake. I don't know what any of these do. Increases max HP. Sacred flask. Oh, reinforced flask. That might be good. Because I feel like I'm going to need them. Sure. Which of these do I go with? Sure. This guy. Let's go young voice. You know what? I don't really care too much what I look like. I think I'm just gonna go with this. This sounds, looks good to me. And it's got a pretty, I mean, you're not gonna see me very much in the armor and everything anyways. So let's just start with this. Here we go. Yes. And I do have the death counter for every time I die right here. It's gonna be a lot, I'm sure. I'm not even that good at video games.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered.
Now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. man. A loathsome dung eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir. The all-knowing.
Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between, to stand before the Elden. And become the Elden Lord.
Well, that was intense. I don't know much about the other Dark Souls games or any of the other ones. But based on my understanding, I think that's more lore than you normally get. First off, good luck. Okay, I'm used to playing MMOs. I gotta get back to normal walking around. Are you ready? No, I'm not. Time for death. Yes, it is. Tarnished Wizened Finger. Thank you. Always wanted one of those. Try arms. Don't know what that means. So I guess jumping off just kills him. Okay, good to know. Beautiful, praise the tree. Oops. Okay, it's like a dodge. Should I be chopping up stuff? Okay, that's how you jump. There are so many messages. Don't know if I can run yet or if that's even possible. Not sure where to go. Guess we just keep going this way. Oh jeez. I don't know much about this these games. Oh. Oh great. That didn't take very long. What's happening? Am I supposed to die? I guess so. pretty sure you can beat that boss, but I can't. I bet you're wondering how I end up like this. Let's go back. Horses.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Flask of Crimson Tears. Cerulean Tears. And how do I use those? Don't give up. Go on. The Cave of Knowledge lies below. Supposed to jump down that way, or do I go through this, area? Freeze the tree. Tree. Interesting. Not sure what to do. Strong foe ahead, therefore visions of death. Why not die again? Less than 5 minutes into this game, I've already done. I died multiple times. Swap weapons. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, let's jump. Crouch. Center. Oh, map. Okay. Okay, well, that's the whole thing. That's huge. How do I get my sword back out? Man, I'm just wasting all of my arrows. Oh, shift. Okay. doing so good. Keep going. Okay. Cooperative multiplayer. Use turns. Oh, okay. Is that like a one-time use kind of thing? Did yet. This be item. I think there are walls in this game. Seek pick up what? No head. I don't know what any of this means. I'll figure it out. The open world. Behold, Elden Ring. Wow. Kind of crazy. Exists to guide the tarnished leader one proper path. Even now, some signs of grace return the power of his rays along the way. Interesting. Map figured that out. Who's this person?
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Wow, this dude just talked to me like my parents. That's so rude. This guy. Pretty sure I can't beat him. We'll find fruits and flowers, mushrooms, and butterflies, various other useful materials. These materials can be used for item crafting. Find effigies of martyrs. Find easy similar players. Oh, interesting. Get my shield out. Try friendship. sure I get my shit out. Okay. I know this person's beatable, so let's just go ahead and do it. That's okay.